Hello everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. Today I'm going to be showing you how to log into Mercury.com account. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. Open up a web browser to get started. In the web address bar, type in www.mercury.com and press enter on your keyboard. Once you end up in the official site of Mercury.com, you'll be able to see this interface. Mercury is a financial technology company provided by Choice Financial Group and Evolve Bank and Trust members FDIC. To log into your existing account, go and click on the login link at the top right and enter your email address followed by your password in the text boxes. Make sure to enter your email correct that is associated with your account and go to the next field where it says password and type in your password correct. If you've forgotten your password, you can click on this forgot password link in order to reset to a new password for your Mercury.com account. And finally, after you are done entering all of the details, click the login button to get access to your Mercury.com account. That is how it can be done. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.